progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future. Oscorp. The Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of human life has become our one goal. His mastery of nanotechnology and macro-robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots? What are they? Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them. Standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level. Their size is their strength. And their potential is limitless.
The leadership of Dr. Alistair Smythe will usher in a new era of progress for Oscorp and mankind.
Oscorp, a new company with the name you trust.
Here. I'm not supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn this company around.
Yeah, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa now. Like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Okay, just wait a second.
Well, we're definitely safe out here, because we'll never get in.
Hurry. Keep your head down.
Wow, look at all this. I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea he had big bots, too. I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Yeah, thanks, Dr. Smythe.
Hey,